Hi, I'm Nojan Mansouri, and I did bioengineering as my engineering field. By joining biology and medicine with engineering, bioengineers are able to develop devices and solve problems in the medical and health-related field. The devices are used to save lives and help people be safer and have more comfortable lives. Many bioengineers work with scientists such as life scientists, chemists, and even biologists to help develop things such as prosthetics and artificial organs. The devices created by bioengineers range from massive MRI machines to microscopic machines used to aid in surgery. You usually need at least a graduate's degree for the job field, and the salary is about $50,000 to $120,000 a year, and it's growing at a rate about 72% because of the great demand for the job field.